your gerbil to the vet. Hospitalize your household pet. But what goes on behind closed doors is things you've never seen before. They put your gerbil in a sock, and then they whirl it round their head. They whip it up against the door, and they give you back a different gerbil instead. Ha! A good gosh!